A beehive of activity consumes this ill-equipped form of technical institute found in Namaganda village, Bulisa zone, in Kisozi sub-county. It is a group of young mothers who are not here by era, but driven by circumstances. Namgaya Sharifa, a primary 7 dropout, walked a long distance to school until a good Samaritan started offering her lifts. The young man would, however, turn out to be her life's nightmare. And this is how. Namgaya may have been lucky to see her child born, but not Nangobi Jovia, another victim of teenage pregnancy. Nangobi lost her parents while in primary 3, leaving her with a grandmother who could not afford her school fees. She was lured into intimacy, which left her pregnant, a pregnancy she unfortunately miscarried, to the disappointment of her grandmother.
Dada yakoba ati ninze mwena yenzo okorashi okulutolamu yabango byeniwaka yeide no kuisomero yakubela abasomisambu mpozi bantole na mu isomero nje enkolo obwa usigalo abasomisaba akoba ati be otamtolaku muleko omwana akoreshi asome.
These may to some extent look good while here, but what does it take to be a teenage mother fending for own self? As we embarked on a fact-finding mission, I had hope of filling the real picture of a teenage mother. And here we were at Ibuwege village in Kisozi sub-county, finding Namsisita here, peeling potatoes. Her dream of becoming a nurse was cut short by a music DJ.
Kati wetwagenda nyumba ye yapangisa nyumba mu Kisozi ne tugenda ebulwa mu January okuvanga ne kolwawe nafunira olubuto.
Unlike her colleagues who were victimized by their parents, her own supported her.
Bampisa bulungi kuba bangamba omulenzi woba tomumanyi tuula oguminkirize empaka wona azaala. Mwana wakule, wanakula, ngatuku yize chokola. Kasa unabirango mazo muziza. Wagambo mlenzi, aliwala dashira na akuma walibanga ateke anga ya kuhulubutu.
Neglected or supported, does the plight of a young mother have a bearing on the role played by parents? We put this question to Annette Nakato, a local female counselor.
Wakubanta abaza ili na abavako buzibu chitufu.
Obuzibu obundi buva kubazairaye ngo buli kusinga obundi buli kuva kubana bene abana obutenda kujja ku isomero okulya kuno okuidira amawuteri agaida abana okwenda chapati omwana niwo muwesente bagonokera mu busenta kujja kulya chapati baba ngo obuzibu obusinga bunja abana na abali kubwereta ku.
The tale of a child giving birth to another child could be worrying but real. But have you ever imagined being a teenage mother well furnished with the whereabouts of the child's father, yet he cannot be accessed? This is the story of Namtevi Fiona, a teenage mother whose husband died in a motor accident.
This chronology of events, getting pregnant at a tender age, becoming a mother as a young girl, and losing a husband as a teenage mother, are just an endurance too much.
It is not something easy. You know, you ask yourself, a girl of 13, bearing a child, how does it feel? If a person of 25 or 30 gets that heavy burden of carrying the pregnancy, I know, going to the hospital, pushing the baby, taking care of the baby, nurturing that baby. So you just imagine.
2006 Uganda Demographic and Health Survey conducted by Uganda Bureau of Statistics indicated 25% of adolescents aged 15 to 19 in Uganda to have begun childbearing. 19% of women aged 15 to 19 were reported to have given birth, with adolescent childbearing reported common in rural than urban areas. Henry Okurut, UBC.